arrived in Varanasi and booked into the hotel, we then got a cycle rickshaw ride into the town itself to visit the ghats in the evening. And this was quite stunning. And this is videos just about that, really. A cycle ride, a cycle rickshaw ride, and the an evening visit to the ghat.
Well, we've come to Varanasi and we're on our way to the ghat in the evening on these rickshaws. Quite a long way, apparently. Down to the ghat from the coach. Cycle rickshaws, and it's quite a long way, and we also have to come back on these later when it will be a lot more busy. The buses can't get down here at all.
Trip on the Ganges.
that's been absolutely amazing, really exciting. Very colourful shops, selling silk saris, hundreds of them. Mr. Modi is due here tomorrow, and there are police everywhere with automatic rifles. How close the buildings are together. In amongst the alleyway and motorbikes and cows everywhere, policemen everywhere. It's just a huge warren of alleyways and little shops and people making stuff. It's amazing. Look at this little restaurant place here. Here is the first of these piles of wood which they use for the cremations. And there's mountains of it everywhere. So there is my first view of the Ganges at Varanasi on the Ghat. We're getting on the boat now, so we're on our trip down the Ganges, or up the Ganges. It's a truly amazing place. Where they're cremating the bodies, you cannot take photographs, unfortunately. So I have to see if I can get a postcard or something. And the reason they cremate the bodies is that if you're cremated here, then you achieve nirvana straight away. All your sins are washed away and you achieve nirvana.
We can buy these lamps.
Ceremony there. Literally hundreds if not thousands of people here. And we light this and we put it under the water and watch it float away. This is where the ceremony takes place, so we just stay on the boat and watch. Arti is the name of the ceremony. It takes place underneath these umbrellas.
We will go float out of the water, will be a nice reflection. Close your eyes. Pray Mother Ganges. for the peace of your all departed souls, friends, family, relatives. And then we just flow them.
So we put these little boats, for want of a better word, things in the water, put them in, and we shut our eyes and think of all our answers. Our driver shoving all these boats out the way so we can get in.
Leaving.
Hi.
Hi. Govinda bolo hari gopal bolo 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 Govinda bolo hari
two ceremonies side by side. One was a bit out of sync with the other one. That one on the left-hand side, which you can hear the bells ringing and the conch shells are being blown, started earlier than this one we are watching here. But they'll get round to it eventually.
Thank you. Bedlam than it was coming down.